Who do you say is the best dressed at the club?
Bill, I think Bill's clubbers decently.
Aye, I'll give you Bill as well. But worst dressed?
He's up with the...
I'll look Cammy Clark. Cammy Clark has admitted that he gets all his Gucci gear for Tucky. So, every year he goes over and takes that.
I'm pretty sure. Jack not wearing a hoodie after him, too.
Aye, did I? Borrowed a hoodie for a night out.
Did I?
Who picks up the most fines?
We look.
Look, man, tonight hit the ball over the fence.
Did he?
And four nutmegs.
Four nutmegs,
aye. Aye, one on the gaffer as well.
It's got a bit of a
sad nut. Who thinks they're a hard man?
Me, Jamesy. Aye, man, it's obviously me,
Jamesy. I would say no, Cammy Clark, but maybe it is a hard man. Egg them over. No retaliation so far. Might be a bit of fear in there.
Right, people give it time.
best footballer.
David Gold.
Aye. David Gold and Gold, he said he's gonna go me. So aye, he said he's gonna go me. So I'll be asking for that. Who spends the longest in front of the mirror?
Cammy Clark, fact.
Cammy Clark again.
For such a ugly wee boy.
Oh, coming out now. Who's the kit man's worst nightmare?
Such a hard one, I don't know. DC tells me he caught up a goalie strip.
Did he? Aye.
So he says. I don't know if this is true or not, so I'll go DC.
I'm going to go Sam. Because Roger had to get specially fitted shorts for his arms. who's never off a phone? Kick off. It's terrible. It's very bad.
Because you're always
texting. Don't know who's texting.
Are you? On advice how to defend.
Dressing room DJ.
You, my
me. Best days in music. Me. Few of them. Just a few of them.
You just decide for yourself.
Aye, a few of them. I've been told that I'm getting worst taste, but it's Cobbleland Classics most week. Mm-hmm. I mean, you can complain with that.
Not a bad MC.
Aye.
Worst taste in music.
Tommy Borger, Joff for his French stuff.
Ali.
And Tommy Borg's the one who moans the most about the tunes on a Saturday, so.
Cammy
Clark,
she
sends
singing as well.
Who?
Cammy Clark.
Oh, aye. That's embarrassing.
The boy's suffering. Something dark.
Most intelligent.
Yeah.
Myself. Jesus. On and off the park, I'd say.
No.
Football intelligence.
Definitely gets zero football intelligence.
Biggest joker. Gary Bill.
Gary Bill, I'm smoking you, remember?
Gaffer's favourite. David Gold, all day.
He's got to be Gold.
Every single training session, every single game. Hardest worker.
A couple, I know. That's a serious question.
Keaton, I see.
Keaton.
Got a couple of shout-outs, aye.
Alfie.
Aye.
Alfie
works well. Keaton, laziest.
Sal.
Keaton, Sal as well, yep. Not seen him broke sweat since I've been here.
Haven't seen him leave there as a 18-yard box. Shambles.
Best hidden talent. Jack Perdue can put anybody to sleep in 5 seconds. Best changing room banter.
You big man.
Oh, brilliant. I'll get you Bill as well.
He's good.
Turn into a bit of a double act, that.
Bouncing off each other.
Worst changing room banter.
Jack Perdue.
Terrible. Thinks he's funny, he also thinks he's hard.
Aye, does think he's hard. His banter's like... He thinks he's hard with
his
banter.
He's a wee guy.
He's just a wee guy.
Which player would you take to a desert island for that reason?
Jap or do? I don't believe in that.
Aye. I think there's a few that can say that.
Dig a hole in a bit, man.
Aye. I would take anybody.
No.
Aye.
You go yourself?
Aye, just go myself. Better laugh.
Better chance of surviving.
Aye. Right. That's us. Cheers. Birthday, Mocky.